Here is an easy way to get the Lynel bow in Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. First, head over here on the map. It's just east of the Dueling Peaks stable. It's right on the border here. Now head over to the camp and clear it. Once it's been cleared, go onto the platform and you'll see the chest. Open it, and you'll see the Lynel bow.